Sorry.
Oh, hi.
Oh, who's this?
It's your boy. It's
Oh.
Arturo. I think Arnold. Is Arnold still in the Discord?
Yeah.
I'm still here.
Oh, God. All right.
He's
Well,
just been listening.
special guests in the recording.
Arnold's now the new lurker. It's not Arturo anymore.
Dude, Arnold's the
Was he ever
playing
in
this game.
the
I didn't want to be alone.
All right.
That's me.
Fair enough. Well, say hi to say what's up, YouTube.
What's up,
Oh
YouTube?
God,
It's
he
your
did it.
boy.
No, abort.
Okay, Arnold, your turn.
Yeah, Arnold, say hi. Say hi to our one loyal viewer, probably. Where you at, Chris?
It's your boy Andrew and what's his name?
Dobby
Dave
Fong
Dave
Jr.
Dan
David. The
Dan
star of
Dan
David.
Danson
Hanson.
David Bowie.
Arturo.
David Bowie, that's who I am. Just kidding,
Dead
I can never be
Ripple
him.
Rip David Bowie. Ripple Bowie, are you stomping somebody? Oh,
Yeah,
hi
there are
there.
two zombies in the bathroom.
I heard
They were
squishy
just kind of
noises coming
staring at the
from.
corner. I don't know what. There might have been a fly or something over there.
I just heard squishy
But
noises coming from the bathroom. Oh
it
God,
took a
that poor dude.
long, yeah. It took a long while for them to notice me. Like I walked past like eight times trying to get them to come out, so I didn't have to go in there and fight them. But also, I don't know who left. I feel like it's just Arturo.
Probably.
Arnold? Baseball bat up here if you want it, Andrew.
Go.
Yep. You're still here. God.
Where's the
And then he
bat?
gets then he has the nerve to get angry when we call him a
I found
stoner. Like how high does he sound right now,
Arnold, how cooked are you right now?
dude, he's fucking
Not.
baked. Dude, I can smell it through through Discord.
Could take steps of
Oh
that.
God.
Did you I should have, now that I think about it, I should have grabbed that pistol for safety.
Ever send me those you're gonna send me some meters or something to test my PC and
Oh
figure
yeah.
They
What's
sell
wrong?
them for a dollar at the dollar store down the street from here.
Wait, what do they sell?
Marijuana drug testing kits.
Oh, he was talking about computer testing stuff, but all right.
Computer testing, what?
Yeah, like monitor stuff so you could tell how your computer's doing.
My processor got screwed
Oh.
up because
I'm
everything's still
critical
slow
about it.
after I fixed it.
Oh. Tell me about it. My games still run like shit, even though I built a new computer.
You need
I'm like
more
a
wham.
whore.
Motherboard, because that's what was messed up before, where my computer wouldn't even start. Now, but it's not going as fast as it used to. Like I can't even run like 90% of my games.
Probably all the
Only
weed
like
it absorbs. He's better than Ashton. Ashton,
Ooh,
there's
is that a
normal.
cooked pork chop?
There's a
Hell
normal
yeah.
hiking bag up here.
I found a cooked pork chop.
I'll let you take that normal hiking bag since
Okay.
you don't have any. I don't think you have anything
No, I
good.
don't. I got my little school bag full of fruit. I got
Farming
my
for
lunch.
beginners. We're gonna live here, so I'm not gonna bother grabbing books just yet.
Where's the,
The room by the stairs, right there. Kids' room. Jesus Christ. That cough made me jump.
I think I might have got everybody that went over to Max's place sick.
Oh God,
Because
I'm happy
we're
I
all
didn't go.
sharing. Sharing
You're all
room.
sharing your perfectly legal activities because you're not a sinner.
No, it was pretty
Oh.
illegal.
But you were doing it in the name of God, so it was okay.
Was recreational and for fun.
God's fun. Keep it Christian,
It
Arnold.
Christian wasn't there.
What about Robert?
Robert, he was there in spirit, I feel.
Okay.
So is Jesus.
His Holy Ghost.
So is the Holy
The
Spirit.
Ghost Runner.
So is Ghost Runner. So is Ghost Rider. Nicolas Cage was there, right? He
I'd
better have
like to
been.
think.
No, I don't mean in spirit. I mean physically there. Did you check the bushes? I always forget to check.
He's and then a he's, ghost.
I keep
can't forgetting. Really see him.
Well, he's got to look. Like I said, I always check the bushes first.
Fire pit.
Especially the George Bush.
Oh, man. Did you forget to check the fire pit?
He's always hiding out under the ashes.
Oh, he's going to be so angry when he comes back. You can't kill Nicolas Cage. He just comes back in a week.
No, this is how he turns into Ghost Rider. His head's permanently on fire now.
Oh, got an axe already.
Oh.
We just have simultaneously the worst and the best luck in the record.
Yeah.
Or at least I do.
I don't know. All I found is a rubber duck.
I got a big hiking bag. It's full of food and like tools and stuff. I got an axe.
I found this gun and a rubber duck.
I got a bunch of medicine.
Say your prayers.
Are we living in the same house we usually do?
Yeah.
Knocked out. Like. A little I'm bit gonna
eat a delicious
left.
Apple.
The way I'm carrying this gun is not safe.
Well, I wouldn't expect much else from you.
What?
Andrew.
What, Arnold?
I remember playing that game.
Yeah, you remember?
Do you own this
game?
Really
hard.
Yeah, I gifted it to him.
Why don't you play with us?
Because this computer don't work.
It can't even run this?
No, it can't even run Minecraft.
Oh my god, my old computer could have run this. You could play for real, not even this?
Yeah, something wrong with CPU, definitely. Because when I put in the graphics settings, like it makes everything ultra and experience. Go into the game and it's like poo-poo
and spaghetti. Everyone upset.
Precisely.
You can't refreeze melted ice cream.
No, it's permanently melted.
It's so sad. It's just like a frozen puddle now. You gotta like chip it off. Or you can scrape it off any... like that fancy rich people ice cream.
Oh, the rolled ice cream? I had that once. I don't understand the hype.
Yeah, it's probably... not that good.
Yeah, it's normal ice cream. I've had it. It's just normal ice cream. There's nothing special about it.
If they were selling it for like cheap, I'd be like, yeah, sure.
It's expensive as fuck too.
Oh no, I definitely imagine that.
They sell it in the mall around where I am, and it's just not worth it.
Same like those Clark's. Little. It's like same as those like little like. Balls of something that are like frozen in like liquid nitrogen. So like you put them in your mouth and then the steam comes out of your mouth. No, they're kind of like big Dippin' Dots, but they're
Dippin'
like
Dots are also
cold.
Really expensive.
Yeah, right. We don't even have real Dippin' Dots anymore.
What?
Yeah, we have this shitty knockoff. It's really sad.
I barely ever see Dippin' Dots anymore.
Yeah,
my depression comes back every time I go to the mall in the morning when I like before my shift starts, and I go walk around the mall look for stuff to do. And I go, for some reason, always like in the back of my mind, I'm like, maybe they'll have real Dippin' Dots today. So I go over where the machines are, and it's never real Dippin' Dots. And I keep hurting myself.
What?
And then I leave depressed and have to go to work. It's not a good time.
Have you found any nails yet?
Yeah, I threw some on the shelf in the garage. I'm just
how many? Like a box or like five?
I think I had a box and then. Like 10.
Okay. And you have a hammer too, right? And an axe. You mind if I steal like everything good you have? I want to start burning up our house.
I have an extra hammer anyway, and you can take the axe. I don't need it. It's not even going to be that good of a weapon for me compared to anything else, since my blunt accuracy is pretty high. Not as high as Arnold, though. That was a double joke. Get it? Blunt?
Blunt accuracy.
And high.
Ha.
Get it? Because Arnold's always baked. I don't even know Arnold that well. I don't know why I'm embracing this meme so much.
I mean, you're not far from the truth.
The way he denies it, it feels like I am. It feels like just another Ashton situation.
No.
I feel like I'm just like one of you guys, except approaching the Ashton situation.
Arnold's Arnold's just the guy who walks up and he goes, "Hey, you want to smoke some weed?" And he pulls a blunt out of his pocket.
He just kind of is Ashton. It's except, not, except Ashton's poor and can't afford blunt. Speaking of Ashton, I just got a message in the group chat. I don't know what it's, I don't know what was going on before, but all I see is your ass and three tongue like tongue emojis from Ashton. Great.
Do we have a saw anywhere?
I haven't seen one.
Nobody's seen the saw.
You're smoking at Alex or Max's place,
dude. You just, dude. People are gonna listen to this. You just outed two of your friends.
FBI, I
open the door.
Nick and Max.
Well, Max. Can you give me their last names? I'm totally not a cop.
Go into their full names.
Yeah, middle names. Middle names and address maybe too. Like I just want to get the full story. I'm not a cop or anything. There aren't any cops over the internet, you know.
Really?
No.
We should start just enforcing.
No, we shouldn't. I hate cops. r/not.
No. Get like people to arrest people on the internet and swatting? Then like time.
Are you
out.
Just suggesting we go swatting?
FBI. Let's open.
Let's swat the one streamer we know.
No, not Chris.
Chris.
Daniel, I need to go adventure and get a saw.
I want to come. Let me empty my inventory further.
If we're ever going to feel safe again, we need a saw. And I need to put my fresh avocado in the refrigerator.
Fresh avocado?
Yes.
Fresh avocado.
Yes. I wish Elon Musk was a playable character.
Shut up. You can just make Elon Musk.
I want the preset Elon Musk.
If you hit randomize a ridiculous amount of times, it's actually an Easter egg.
If you make it to outer space in the game, you have like infinity space intelligence.
So we're discussing lunch. Keep that in mind. And I was like, Sydney was like, "What time are y'all going to lunch tomorrow?" I was like, "No clue. Anyone who's doing lunch have a preference?" And Ashton was like, "Your ass," and sent me the tongue emojis. And I was like, "Time wise?" And he was like, "I was thinking the afternoon." Well, lunch. Thanks. It's lunch.
Afternoon.
Thanks for that, Ashton. Thank you, Ashton.
Make it brunch.
Is it rain?
Is it?
It's a bee.
It no. is not.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Oh, I don't have a weapon.
God damn it. Maybe like one or two. Thank you. There you go. God.
All right, here we go.
You know the term herding cats?
No.
Oh.
Explain it to
screenshots.
Me.
You know, I don't need to. I just want some screenshots.
No, I want you to explain it to me.
Getting my group of retards all onto the short bus so that we can take a field trip to some cheap fast food place.
McDonald's.
That isn't McDonald's. Unless it's McDonald's breakfast.
Wendy's.
Wendy's is alright, I guess.
Wendy's.
Oh.
Cats means?
I want pizza. Like today. I kind of want to order a pizza.
Papa John's?
It's pizza time. I'm gonna, if I ever order a pizza, I'm gonna like record myself opening the door. I'm gonna open it on Snapchat. You're gonna hear me look at the pizza guy in the eyes and say, "It's pizza time."
What's that even from?
Spider-Man.
It's pizza time?
Yeah. It's a scene right before he gets fired from the from the pizza place. And he like swings on his web into that building. And he comes out of the broom closet. And the lady looks really pissed off. And he puts the crushed pizzas on the counter. And he goes, "It's pizza time." She goes, "You're late. I'm not paying." Or, "You're late." And he goes, "It's pizza time." And then she goes, "I'm not paying for this." And he gets sad and then goes back to work and gets fired. It's pizza time. Have you seriously not known that joke the entire time I've been making it?
No.
Damn it. That's like the best scene ever. That's my favorite line.
No, the best
scene
is Spider-Man doing the finger guns.
All right, what? Fine, but it's my favorite line in the entire movies then, in all those movies.
Back ads on YouTube. Back-to-back ads on YouTube. I'm leaving the internet for life.
Hey, look, we need to make our money, all right?
I'm getting ad block whenever I watch your guys' videos.
I'm only going to turn on ad block for you guys. Oh, God, that hurts.
I would pay for an ad block only for you guys.
I'd watch double the ads on everything else.
I would admit
I didn't have to watch your guys' ads.
I would subscribe to YouTube Red if it meant I wouldn't have to pay to subscribe to you guys.
Ooh.
Oh my God. Evil thing.
Well, I'm gonna drink half a bottle of whiskey because I wanna finish this so I can fill it up with water. Well, I'm a little bit tipsy. If this were accurate, I'd be wasted by now.
Half a bottle? Yeah. I think anybody would.
Well, probably not you.
Yeah.
Probably not jaundice. You guys are psychopaths. I'm tired already.
Tired. Arnold.
You cut out for like half of that. All I heard was tired, and then you said your own name.
Yeah.
That's all I said.
That's what I thought.
Why? What does that mean? Tired Arnold.
I'm tired too.
God. So autistic today.
He's just so high.
I'm disappointed he can't play with us.
Yeah, me too.
I'm so sad. Someone else who actually has this game, but I probably actually play it. And he's bothering to be in the recording.
Nobody ever joins Discord when we're not in the recording channel.
Or watching a movie.
Oh, yeah.
Like, it's only whenever we're doing anything that are, like, semi-private, but not, like, entirely private, you know? But, like, like people are like, hey, what's up?
I didn't even see that.
We're in the room marked recording in progress.
I didn't even know.
I look at the names of the people in the channel. I'm like, oh, time to join.
Thanos and Gunshot Gecko? I'm in.
Gunshot Thanos. I didn't even notice. Why do we even try?
I know. I was going to make a joke, but I don't want to push Arnold away, but I was going to joke. I mean, what's the point of having a separate recording channel?
And then Arnold and Arturo hopped in too.
Yeah, then Arturo joins in, and he acts all awkward because he finds out we're recording. Then he leaves.
He finds
He's like,
out.
Oh, we're... I didn't know they were recording. I didn't want to interrupt this. And he leaves. This Discord is aptly named.
I feel like Arnold's contributing everything to this recording.
Currently, yes.
I feel like he's carrying this on.
Want to check out this house?
No, just the mail.
Okay. I don't know if that was serious or not.
No, I want to go.
Because I kind of want to get water.
What are you, Aquaman?
Also, I'm pretty tired.
Yeah, me too.
Want to nap in this house?
Yeah. Let's catch some Z's. I'm going to turn off the front light.
I'll close curtains and simultaneously hope I don't get eaten. At least in the bad
way.
Oh,
no. Ned, hi.
Oh, no. We gonna rock. Where was he?
I'm going to have him pop out this window instead.
Oh, there's two of them.
Yeah, I know. Come on, bucko. All right, I got the one. We got to stomp down to... Electric Avenue.
90% of this game is just me stomping zombies' groins.
Yeah.
Dude, how many zombies were in this house? They all look the same.
What, are there more?
This guy in the bathroom here.
Hey.
This is a women's bath.
Yeah.
I identify as a woman. Oh, probably shouldn't make those jokes. Probably you've don't want to.
You've already talked about retards and autistic people.
Probably don't want to trigger the entire internet.
We're already halfway there. Well, so.
I can still make it.
A fresh ham. I'm going to eat the whole thing.
All right.
Because once it's sliced, it makes you depressed.
Well, there's some fresh cooked salmon in here. I'm gonna turn on the oven, warm that bad boy up.
Mm-mm.